There's one scene in this film that was done only in one take. There's a wheelbarrow.
That man was already unconscious.
I wanted to get one in.
Excuse me, would it be possible to remove me from the chair?
No time.
We should definitely go.
Channing and Brad, I gotta give them all the props. All I ask is that you don't drop me, flip me, run over me. I just didn't want to die.
Action!
To have Brad Pitt pushing a wheelbarrow and then shaking that hair out while explosions are happening is the thing dreams are made of.
Well, I do this like prance where I'm running like I'm in an aerobics class. I had no idea that I was gonna run like that until the moment.
All I had to do was sit there. Channing and Brad had to do all the work. One take.
Why are things exploding?